It was difficult to find my place. I knew I wanted to do art. I love printmaking, and it was the second choice that I had. But I wasn't sure where my work fit. And I got really busy into like learning the language, learning the new culture, and helping my dad sell his work, because that's how we survived. You know, that's how we, you know, that's what paid the bills for the whole family. It was a period of 10 years where I was not really working on my own art. I was reading occasionally, I was writing very rarely, and I did 3 paintings in the course of 10 years. But everything had this kind of like, what they people will see it and said it was whimsical. to me, it was just the way I saw things. And I get married and have my first son. After my second one is born, my husband, I finally listened to my husband. And because he kept been telling me, you have to go back to children's illustration. My husband went to school for illustration. He understood more of that than I did. And I didn't grow up with picture books, so I didn't even know that, you know, a person could have a career making picture books. So I think I finally listened to him and started pursuing trying to be a children's illustrator. And I ran into what is SCVWI, the Society of Children's Books Writers and Illustrators. It was the first thing that popped up when I wrote children's illustration. And immediately became a member. And within a month, I was going to the regional conference in Arizona. I was in Arizona at that time. And everything started to like make sense in some way. But still, this was back in 2005. So it took a long time before I could actually find my style, you know, figure out that I could actually write again and find my way of doing things, my own personal way of illustrating and writing. Yeah.